Israel continued on Friday to bombard the Gaza Strip with air raids and artillery shells, as it stepped up the deployment of troops and tanks near the besieged Palestinian enclave. At least 119 Palestinians, including 31 children, have been killed, and more than 830 wounded since hostilities flared up on Monday. Hundreds of Palestinian families have taken shelter in United Nations-run schools in northern Gaza to escape Israeli artillery fire, with residents reporting that the Strip had experienced its most violent night. Despite international calls for an immediate halt of all hostilities, including from United Nations Chief Antonio Guterres, Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu pledged the offensive will continue as needed to restore calm in the state of Israel. Hamas fired another barrage of rockets towards Israel, hitting the city of Ashkelon in the early hours on Friday. At least 6 Israelis and 1 Indian national have also been killed. The Israeli army said hundreds of rockets have been fired from Gaza towards various locations in Israel, and they have added reinforcements near the enclave's eastern lands. Meanwhile, violence is brewing between Israeli settlers and Palestinian citizens in the West Bank, as well as in Israel in another potential escalation. At least 3 rockets were fired from southern Lebanon towards Israel. Protests intensify in the occupied West Bank. One man was shot dead at a checkpoint in the town of Yavid Nirjan and by Israeli security forces, as Palestinians took to the streets across the occupied West Bank to protest against Israeli air raids in Gaza. Demonstrations were held in the cities of Nablus, Tulkarem, Jenin, Ramallah, and Hebron.